One of the main issues that Hodges Library has is that during its peak hours, it's charged an additional cost. So one suggestion that we had was, what would be a better way to actually lower the cost? And what we found was a flow battery would actually lower the price. So what the flow battery would do is it would charge throughout the day via solar panels and would discharge during on-peak hours. The grid energy could be lowered and the library can be ran via the energy stored by the Vanadium flow battery. With the introduction of this battery system right here, it will allow us to actually control how much energy is going to the library, since it already spends so much energy. That way, by using this battery source, it actually just cuts down on energy consumption and also the cost of energy. For instance, Washington State University has been running on a flow battery for almost 5 years, and it's been working perfectly fine for them. And after a while of using this energy source, it will actually come, it will pay back in a certain amount of years. For example, a 30% of this system right here will pay back in about 25 years, but since it's a new technology, as time goes on and this technology is improved, it can be cut down into 15 or 7 years, which makes it a lot more efficient. And it can make it a lot more widespread.